We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned. We're here.
Back entrance to the compound.
You could say that. Is everything in place?
It won't be long before the truth is revealed.
As discussed,
Sebastian.
Ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Francis served in the Commonwealth forces.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way.
Continue.
Does his intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned. Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her. Understood. I've located the key.
Take it and make your way through to the lower garden.
This way.
What's next?
Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point.
Yeah. Let's rendezvous inside.